Hello, everybody. Oh my goodness, I think I have this on a filter. It makes my face look all muddy.
Much better. I'm here with Sky. Who threw herself with the window, trying to get to this really annoying cat who poos on our drive every day. And Ollie. And together, all three of us are doing a vlog. I know you might be thinking, oh my goodness, it's Tuesday, you need to go to school. Yes, I do. I'll just have a little intermission. I always do.
Okay.
Yes. Aski has just come downstairs. We must have gone through like 13 pairs of socks together, and all of them had all of them had holes, and I finally saw these
Is
ones.
that
I
why?
really do not like the frilly ends, but whatever, they're the only ones that don't have holes. I'm really bad with socks. I always give them holes.
Not bad. What?
Is Dusty doing this thing where she can only use lines? But it looks like you've done curves there.
Oh yeah. Maybe it was just supposed to be that kind of thing.
Maybe you can like block it off, and then maybe you can block it off and then put a title just no lines, but I don't know, try draw something with just curves.
After I done the shape, and then I'll just do just curves.
I need to tell you guys that as well as a school intermission, we're having a play intermission because we have to do the same play 5 times and stay at 5:15. You're going to be doing the play, or I am. Lassie's already watched it. And she said that she had hiccups in it.
Yeah, it's not very nice.
Yeah, she like hates hiccups. You make such a big deal out of hiccups.
Yeah, they're horrible.
I have a breakfast bar and tea and biscuits. Says he has a breakfast bar, a chocolate waffle, a butter waffle, and this juice
Come,
stuff.
I'm literally like, trying to get
Why are you on the Xbox in the morning?
No, I'm trying to get on
YouTube.
We're still moving. We just came back from school. If you are wondering why my hair's wet, it's because it's raining really badly outside. And I need to leave at 5:15 to go and do a play. Saskia, my sister Saskia actually draws quite a few awesome things. Hello, Ollie. She's drawn this. Give explanation.
Well, I do these things at my art class every Saturday. And I do have one helper, and that's my art teacher.
And then we also have this beautiful one. I like the shading.
Yeah, and you can have. Also, this one. I don't know why she wanted me to do the bits, you know, bits of paper around it. But you got this one too, that I did. And I
Next.
did not do that.
Yeah, it says her name on it, but she didn't do it because it's just a C. Asuka has this fur thing, and I have this really awesome thing. Right, and then we have on the
some on the wall.
We've got a self-portrait.
I know.
You can't take it down because it's fixed to the wall.
Like the way I did the cap and the way I did the arms, it looks like I'm fat, doesn't it?
I guess so.
I guess some people. That's not the first one I ever did.
What was it?
It was that drawing of a ship.
Oh yeah.
I don't know where that is, but definitely the worst part of this painting here has to be that. I don't even know what that is.
Really?
Yeah.
I think it's fine.
If we go back down here.
Coming back down.
This painting here. In my art class, we normally have subjects that
Adventure Time.
Adventure Time.
Yeah, that is like that guy from Adventure Time, that orange guy. Really? Don't you agree? It looks like that really yellow guy in Adventure Time. I don't know completely, but I've definitely seen him. Yeah.
We normally have subjects. My art teacher tells me to do and tells us to do.
You have no arms.
I know, her arms are too small for the thing, that's why. I think they look cuter with their arms. But our teacher normally gives us a subject to do, but when I did this one, I actually chose that.
Really?
And you can see up here, you got the sun here, and you got the moon.
Cool.
So like this painting is like that my art teacher chose to do.
Okay.
So most of them were they chose to do. Your statue.
No thanks. This is our dinner. I have cheese and ham in my sandwich. I have a Yorkie. It doesn't matter anyway. It's not special because I already ate half of it.
We have a cheesecake!
We just came back from play.
Yeah, and
I'm not going to video Saskia right now.
And
Because she's naked.
I also made a very exciting video.
Tessie made a video over on her channel. By the time this is up, I think that video will be up on our channel, so go check that out after you watch this video, obviously. But I think today's been quite short, so I'm actually going to have tomorrow's vlog in the same day as today's. But I think tomorrow's vlog, which is going to be in the same video as this, I think it's going to be even shorter than this one because I'm going around my friend's house and I probably shouldn't vlog there because, you know, just...
You're going around your friend's house?
Yeah, I'm going around Emily's house for tea tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. After school?
Yeah, I mean, of course.
Then can mummy pick me up from school?
Probably. Yeah. And anyway, so yeah, we just came back from the play. I love it so much. Isn't our play good?
Yeah.
It is a lad in trouble. I'm going to get myself an iPhone, but it's in the packet, so... As I was saying, if you're wondering why I'm in different clothes, it's my pajamas, I just got, and it got changed. So I'm sorry that I haven't made a video yesterday. And now, I haven't made a video in 2 days, have I? I don't know. Because as I'm saying this, I'm very confused. Because as I'm recording this, I did upload a video yesterday, but as you're watching this, I didn't. So it's really confusing. And also, I've got myself an ice lolly now.
I found the mega feather. My top, very big. My art class. Look how big it is. That's big, big, big.
Cassie just made a little clip, didn't you?
Mm,
got her feather.
Ball.
Don't Don't.
There's actually a reason.
No, get, don't give them my ice lolly. It might be like a bird's bottom or something.
Ew.
It is disgusting. Ugh. No.
You're actually really tiny. It's actually really cool.
I'm actually just editing a video and I was going to do a time lapse somewhere, but my neighborhood's like really still. So it would be like still for a long time. It currently looks like I have lipstick on. Is it just me or do I have lipstick on? So probably because I've been drinking this. It's tropical juice. You know, every like clip is ending with me finding it a really weird way. So I'm just going to be serious right now. This is actually a really nice filter. I might record this more often. See you right now in day two. Go. Dusty is playing Roblox and failing very badly at parkour. And I've got this awesome filter on I was just talking about yesterday. But as you're watching this, I just said that a few seconds ago. So, yeah.
So, I have
10 minutes before, 5 minutes before I have to go to school. And the truth is, I forgot to record for ages. So today is my first clip of Wednesday. So we're having our school intermission. And we have a play intermission this time, because we're doing our play at school this time. We're doing a friend's house intermission. So, yeah. We're so weird because I'm like holding a camera out the window. It looks weird, trust me. Hello, just got back from my friend's house and we played Bean Boozled, and guess what, it wasn't good. We had a rotten egg, and rotten egg is actually, personally I think, is the worst out of all of them. So yeah, so I didn't get to record in between school and going to my friend's house. I didn't actually have any time. So this filter is nice. Why is there black stuff around me? Alright, so focus on my face. Ooh, this reminds me of something. I can't think what. This is just blurry and weird. No. Amigos. Somebody's drawn me. But I just can't stand still enough. And back to good old default. Goodbye, guys!